Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Narrow Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Bring Me the Horizon and their new song, Die For You. Let's check it out. I haven't listened to Bring Me the Horizon in a while, so I'm really curious as to how this is gonna sound.
Що ми знову тут робимо?
Бізнес.
Це приватна вечірка.
Я до Офрама, він мене чекає.
You know that I died for, I cry for, you know that I died for you. You know that I grieve for, I grieve for, you know that I grieve for you. Let me see my halo.
Nice melody.
Even though it's painful, I'm prepared to lose. You know that I died for.
I like that synth in the background. Cool. I like that synth too. Ooh, that bass is cool. I've already got the goosebumps. I really like this. Great verse. Cool. Every time I hear about this band, it's always somebody talking about how rude the singer is. So, I really don't know much about the singer, but I do like his voice. Cool. This is almost like punk rock now. Cool. Nice. Yeah, man. I really like this chorus. Wonder what's gonna come. I don't think this band is keen on solos, so it's probably gonna be a breakdown, which is okay with me. Nice. The mix sounds great too, by the way. The whole production's awesome. Cool. Oh! Okay, I was completely wrong. We're going with the solo. Cool. Yeah.
I was definitely not expecting that. Very happy that they put that solo in there. I like this part too. I really like this melody. Well, yeah, this is great too, obviously. That was an awesome song. Bring Me the Horizon. Great job. Thank you so much for hanging out and listening to this song with me. Stay safe, and we will see you next time. Take care.